It was new boy Dennis Irwin who helped break the deadlock on the hour when he swung over a corner and defender Steve Bruce delivered a bullet header to put Alex Ferguson's team in front. Coventry didn't really threaten the home goal and the 3 points never looked in doubt. Just to make sure though, Neil Webb demonstrated his ability to get forward and score when he dived in to get on the end of another cross from the effective Irwin.